Faith does not. Oh my god.
I got a little defrost meat fast hack for you guys next time this happens to you. You're gonna grab a pot, the biggest one you got, and then fill it up with warm water. Not hot, warm. Then you're gonna take that freezer meat you forgot about and put it underneath the big pot. Not inside, underneath. It's not gonna be 5 minutes fast, but it'll definitely be done within the next hour.